Hello.
Alien.
We are doing Alien today. We're going to do... You know what? Let's do Acidic. I was going to do Tarkatan, but I think I'm going to do Acidic instead. Oh, you're acid too. I need to record Diablo, and then I need to record the final part.
You almost look such a run.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. Hold on. I need to do Diablo, and then I need to do Mario Kart. The last episode of Mario Kart. Acid burn air. Down. Ouch. Oh. Oh, you suck. Okay. Slash and burn. Ooh. I like that. Killer Queen. Down, down, back, forward, X. Oh, shoot. Oh, God.
Alien wins.
She implanted an egg in him, so, yeah. Hello, you beautiful girl.
Ugh. Forget your drool bucket.
How dare you insult? Oh. I love her. I'm playing a little slow because the nail on my thumb, I hit it or something and it pulled out, like, the side of it and it really hurts. So I'm not playing Pokemon. Oops. Get up and get down. Oh, God. Okay. Down, down, actually, back, hold on, back, forward, down, forward. Okay, back, forward, down, forward, back, forward, down, forward, got it! Uh-oh. Sorry, Cass. Hello. Oh.
Alien wins. Fatality.
She looks rather holy now. Kong Jin. Oh, are we going to fight all the combat kids? Is that Takeda next? And that might be Takeda next.
All right then.
Round one. Fight.
Ouch. Goodbye.
Round 2. Fight.
Slash and burn. Okay. Okay, how do I go in the air? Hold on. Oh God. That thing is terrifying. Takeda. Oh, Melina.
What's going on?
There you go. I'm gonna save the enhancement for doing the tail grab brutality. Okay. Okay. Killer Queen. Down, down, back, forward, X. Down, down, back. Alright! Uh-oh! Oh my God. Hello, Queen. Ow. She's a killer.
Yeah. You don't impress me for a minute.
Round one. Fight. I'm not trying to impress anybody. Ow. Ow. Dang it. Oops. She's suffering.
Alien wins.
Sub-Zero. Oh, is that Jackie?
The cold is your enemy.
There's a partner showcase tomorrow for Nintendo. Yeah. If there's anything interesting, I'll talk about it in the next video. Probably. If I'm excited about anything. I don't hold much hope that anything there is going to interest me. I mean, it could. It's not an indie, it just says it's a partner thing. So they could talk about maybe a Donkey Kong game, like, what's it called? Because there was like a rumored Donkey Kong game coming.
Alien wins.
So, maybe we can get a Donkey Kong game. That would be fun. Jackie. What's up, Jax? Jackie?
I'm not afraid of you.
Okay.
Round one.
Okay, hold on. Stop it. It's okay if you think Alien is repulsive. She's supposed to be. We're not here to make any friends. Ouch. Ouch. Take that. Oh, this is gonna be a short video. Holy crap. Yeah. Next.
Round two. Fight.
Good job.
Final
round, fight. That was some freaking bullcrap. That stupid laser does so much damage. Especially if he... Oh, that's how we do it! So all I had to do was just jump and use it. That's cool.
Shinnok's flesh, reducing him to a bloody pulp. The creature then returned to its nest in Outworld. It continued to venture forth looking for suitable hosts for use in establishing a new hive. The alien found more than a few intriguing species and dragged them back to its lair. Once a queen had been spawned, the alien's new hive multiplied quickly and spread unchecked throughout the realm. Emperor Kotal-Kan attempted to save Outworld in a desperate final attack on the alien's main nesting ground. The attack failed. Outworld belonged to the aliens.